How y'all doing? I'm Larry from Cross Metrics Fit Club, here today with one of our videos from our Where's Your Gym workout series. To live a fruitful, healthy, fit lifestyle, you don't necessarily need a gym. You could be anywhere, at home, at a park, at a playground, at a jungle gym. All you need is yourself and a little bit of determination and motivation. You don't need too much equipment. Right here, all we have are two sets of dumbbells. It could be 8-pound dumbbells, 10 pounds, 15 pounds, 20 pounds, 5 pounds. This is pretty much a beginner's exercise. It's a simple 10-minute workout video, simple 10-minute workout routine. Everybody has 10 minutes in a day, so you don't need an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours working out. Sometimes all you need is 10 minutes. Sometimes all you have is 10 minutes, and that's all you need. Today what we're doing is 30 seconds of hard work, then 30 seconds of rest. All right, let's go. Starting out with some squats. Coming up, dropping the hips down, come back up, squeezing at the top. Dropping the hips down like you're sitting down in the seat, squeezing the hips at the top, all right? So just like that, you see his toes are planted, facing forward, they're not out to the side, okay? His arms are coming up straight. There you go, make sure that you're breathing for the whole time in through your nose, out through your mouth. Keep breathing. Get lost in the rhythm of breathing and doing the exercise. And now we're going with the lunges coming forward, dipping once, twice, coming backwards, once, twice, switch feet. Once, twice, try to keep that balance. There you go. Switch feet. Coming forward, dropping straight down. Coming down to wide grip push-up position. All right, pushing up, curling. Curling, really trying to contract those biceps. Squeeze and down. Keep breathing. So now with two more squats like so. Coming out. Boom. Punch. 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 There we go. Now with the sumo squats and then two punches. Come down. Squeeze those glutes at the top. Punch. Side down. Punch. Toes facing forward. Right. So it's very important that as we're doing these, make sure that our form is correct. We're not wasting 1 second, we're not wasting one rep. When your form is incorrect, sometimes that can lead to injury. Okay, sometimes it can just lead to just wasted time. Jump, switch. Jump, switch. Jump, switch. Keep that balance the whole time. So once again, toes facing forward, right, fight that wobble. There you go, using that core, stay nice and straight. Body's in the line, dropping straight down, nice. Exploding up, coming straight down, nice. Deep breathing from your diaphragm. All right, we don't want that chest breathing, like so. Nice big deep breaths, coming from the inside, coming from deep down in the pit of your belly. So we come down, push up, narrow grip. Punch. Left, punch. We're trying to snap that punch. Work those shoulders. Work those back muscles. Keep your core nice and strong the whole time now. Once again, see how his back is nice and straight. Keeping the back nice and straight the whole time. Good work. Right now we squat down, come up, hook. Squat down, come up, hook. Really squeeze. Squeeze that bicep on that curl. Make sure you turn those wrists. Hook. Side knee. Hook. Squat down. Stand nice and strong. Hook. Don't let them fool you. Really using that core to keep your body stable as you reach back. Sit up. Punch. 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 Squeeze the whole time. Don't forget to breathe, y'all. Don't forget to breathe. Oxygen is your best friend. Punch. And that's all it is, y'all. 10 minutes a day. All right, set aside 10 minutes in your day of some hard work. You already see us, heavy breathing, it's only been 10 minutes. You don't need an expensive gym membership all the time. If you don't have dumbbells, that's fine. These exercises are just as fine using body weight, okay? All right, just maybe working a little bit faster, working a little bit harder, but you can get the same calorie burning and muscle toning experience without the dumbbells. But as you improve and as you increase, then you want to step it up, get you some dumbbells, some 8s, some 10s, some 15s, some 20s. You can even progress when you're working for 40 seconds and resting for 20 seconds. Now, lastly, remember, even if you're working out for 10 minutes a day, an hour a day, being fit is not just in your workout. It's what you're doing for the rest of the day that allows your body to become fit. So remember that. To learn more tips on how to become fit and healthy, and more importantly, doing it the right way, join us at www.crossmetricsfitclub.com. www.crossmetricsclub.com. All right, y'all, it's a lifestyle.